Creating PDF files programmatically in .NET can be a frustrating task. In this C# PDF generation tutorial, we will show you that with C# we can create PDF documents using HTML as the content for the PDF. This ensures that we as .NET coders do not need to learn proprietary file formats or new APIs. Keep watching to see how it's done. Getting set up. First, we'll need to download a popular generator that works with C# PDFs. In Visual Studio, right-click on your Project Solution Explorer and select Manage NuGet Packages. From there, simply search for Iron PDF and install the latest version. Next, click OK to any dialog boxes that come up. Alternatively, the Iron PDF DLL can be downloaded and manually installed from ironpdf.com. Creating PDFs from HTML strings. Using .NET, we can create a PDF using HTML strings. We can simply use the Iron PDF function, HTML to PDF.render HTML as PDF, and any HTML5 code is instantly changed to a PDF. This method even supports CSS, JavaScript, and images. Exporting a URL as a PDF. Rendering existing URLs as PDFs with C# is very efficient and intuitive. This also allows teams to split PDF design and back-end PDF rendering work across multiple teams. In modern CSS 3, we have CSS directives for both print and screen. We can instruct Iron PDF to render print CSSs, which are often simplified or overlooked. By default, screen CSS styles will be rendered, which Iron PDF users have found most intuitive. Generating PDFs from HTML files. It's entirely possible to generate a PDF using an existing HTML file too. All relative assets such as CSS, images, and JavaScript will be rendered as if the file had been opened using the file protocol. This method has the advantage of allowing the developer the opportunity to test the HTML content in a browser during development. To add headers and footers, just look for the Iron PDF Simple Header Footer class or HTML Header Footer class. Settings. Likewise, you can style your PDF any way you need and add features like page breaks, margins, and more. For a full list of functions, make sure to check out our site. You might be surprised at what you can do. There are even ways to add a cover page, watermark, or images to your PDF using commands. HTML templating. To template or batch create PDFs is a common requirement for intranet and website developers. Rather than templating a PDF document itself, with Iron PDF, we can template our HTML using existing well-tried technologies. In the simplest instance, using the C# string format method is effective for basic mail merge. Handlebars is another popular framework for HTML templating. We hope you found this quick guide on converting HTML and PDF files helpful. For a complete tutorial as well as sample code so you can try for yourself, make sure to check out our website. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.